And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Supreme Commander 2. I hope everyone's enjoying this series. I'm enjoying it. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe button. Let's go play some more Supreme Commander 2 campaign.
Command center's ahead. Roger's office is deep inside, under a few hundred tons of concrete.
This place is a graveyard. Rogers knew there'd be a fight.
Hold on. I'm picking up a UEF ACU.
This is Coalition Commander Greer. Rogers has taken over and I'm surrounded.
I'm here to end this. I'll head to your position so we can pool our resources.
Roger.
Maddox, you got incoming air.
This is gonna get bumpy.
Greer, taking heavy fire and need to land short of your position.
I got your back. There's a substation near me, and taking it out will cripple Roger's energy production. Check this out.
Don't do it!
Oh, man! That explosion just took out half of my army! I need assistance fast!
I'm on my way.
The command center is powered by an enormous Generation 9 reactor that's pumping out way more power than is needed for the base itself. The entire place will go nuclear if it blows.
Want to take me with it?
Probably.
Stay and take on Rogers with me.
I'm not interested in fighting anyone's war! You get here, I give you my army, we go our separate ways.
Thank you.
fight against Rogers and all of the other Cybrans on the planet.
What other Cybrans? There was only one!
Just in time.
What's the plan?
There is no plan. Like I said before, I give you control of my army, and I get out of here.
You got incoming transports.
There's too many of them!
Hunker, Greer! Hunker!
Oh, man!
Got any bright ideas?
I have one, but you're not gonna like it.
What do I need to do?
The primary reactor is protected by a shield. You drop it, you expose the core. The only way to disable the shield is to take out the three remaining substations.
And then it's over.
Then it's over.
How many more UEF soldiers need to die for your little crusade?
Just one.
What do you think you're doing here?
Relieving you of your command.
So just like that, I'm supposed to hand over the keys to the castle.
Did I give you the impression I was asking?
New research options are available.
Thank you. To consider the NOAA unit cannon as an efficient means of transporting units over a great distance.
Heads up, you got transports coming in hot and heavy.
Thank you.
got more transports inbound.
Unit cannon can now be built by your ACU or an engineer.
If this thing works as advertised, you can use it to launch an army near the remaining substations.
Thank you.
Gave you credit for. But what's at stake here is way beyond your pay grade.
I'm picking up an experimental that's moving to your position. We got Rogers on the run. He's ordering his armies to fall back and defend the reactor. This is working.
King is dead.
You're not fit to wear a UEF uniform.
For the first time in my life, I'm thankful for that.
Thank you.
substations are down. The shield is disabled and the reactor core is exposed.
Reactor core is ready to blow.
Wait, before you do it, I have someone on the line for you.
Encrypted connection established.
Dom, George and I are safe.
I thought both of you were dead. Huh. Oh, is it good to be wrong?
You should be used to it by now.
Well, everyone has a skill. Honey, I'm about to do something very, very stupid.
I have faith in you.
If I fail, they'll come after you.
Then don't fail. Be safe, my love.
Encrypted connection lost.
Colonel Rogers, I'm feeling generous right now, so I'm going to give you one last chance to walk out of here alive.
The UEF can survive the idiots who want to create coalitions and make treaties with our enemies. But people like you rot the soul of our great faction. I'm ready to die like a soldier, with honor.
Speeches will get you nowhere, Colonel.
Do your worst, son.
Are you there? Please be there.
I'm here. Or at least most of me is. I have a few things to finish up, and then I'm coming home. Wait a second. What's that? Oh, that can't be good. Honey, I might be a little late.
Operation completed.
Damn, that was a toasty one. I'm sitting there, okay, I've got to make a split decision at the base, and I also have to make a split second decision for going ahead and taking all the units. I'm sitting there, ah! But yeah, it was a good brain teaser for this one here. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button. I'll see you again in the next video. Trying to keep them to 30 minutes if I can, but if I can't,